This is a tadpole, and it is also my nickname. These things we can't control, right? And, but see, this tadpole is very, very different because he has two companions with him. One is an iguana grown on the side of his head. It's got three eyes. That is, this is just like my style. I'm noticing it's pretty, very, very original. I'm all twisted up, I guess. I don't know. But, look what it's making, you know? So, it's not all that bad of a thing, I guess. And there's something I wanted to show you really quick. It's that dragon trolling. I can't believe I didn't show y'all this. This is its name. It's supposed to be attached to that drawing somehow. I cannot express how fast I did this. It was so odd because right in the middle of drawing, I just stopped on a piece of paper. So I use scrap paper to cover my drawings to keep them clean. I just did this like lightning fast, like for no apparent reason. And it just, some of the stuff I do wigs me out, and here it gets worse. I also grabbed a sheet of paper and I wrote some kind of entry about it, but it's in another language. Of course it's abstract, but it's super, let me see if I can get, like, super crisp, and it's, I don't know, I did it like all within a minute. I'm writing in columns? I don't even understand. It was a very, very odd moment when I did that dragon. I don't know, you can call this promoting the other video or whatever, but this was supposed to be a part of that video, and I don't want to erase it because it's doing so good. But I wrote this. It means nothing. It's just abstract. See, like that symbol? It's just again and again, it's lightning fast, and it was a really, really wild moment, like full of life, where I'm just pouring something out. I really do need to start drawing again. And I got these Prismacolor color pencils. I built this pencil holder. They got the pencil, it's got the number, the color number basically. And I have like 400 Crayola, but I replaced them with these. And I have one more drawing that I'm wanting to show you. It's a colored one, but I did it with Crayola, so as long as y'all understand that it's not with Prismacolor. And Prismacolor is pretty much the best that there is. Thank you for looking at this one more. This is about 2 weeks. A couple weeks. Not too long. The color drawing I'm going to show you? Half a year. You'll see it soon. Thank you for watching.